When we're sitting down there calling, we had a rig horn come 200 yards underneath us, and just, you want to come in, he was just being a little baby too. We already bugled, so he might have been afraid. If we had a cow called and wouldn't hurt bugles, it might have been a different story. But just update so far, we're in a good spot, just not willing to play. Alright guys, welcome back. Here's the update for the weekend. It's currently Sunday morning and we're up in this new area. We switched from Helena, where we were hunting before, and we moved about an hour and a half, and we found this new spot we're in right now. A ton of fresh elk sign. We had two or three bulls bugling on us last night. One came in at 40 yards, so we couldn't get a shot. It was a brushy. So we made a plan to come back in the morning and come from the bottom up. After probably 1.5-2 mile hike, we got up in the good country that's all parky and grassy and nice, and Keith let off a few bugles. We got a response, a couple responses I guess actually, but they just didn't want to play. We think one might have been Hunter, but anyway, we set up and they come in a little bit and then they scurry off, so they're being a little.
That's the big six point. It's got the six counts, looks like. That's the one that was beautiful, I guess. About half an hour ago.
My man just swallowed a piece of grass.
It's down there.
The bull's down there in that little thicket. It's right there. And it's only 3 o'clock in the afternoon.